Milan man facing DWI charges after he allegedly collided with two motorcyclists on Route 16 in Dummer. State police say a third motorcyclist was involved in yesterday's crash, but they were not struck by the driver of the Mustang. Two of the motorcyclists suffered serious injuries. Investigators say the driver of the Mustang, Ronald Hamill, is out on bail after being charged with aggravated DWI. A section of Route 16 was closed for about 10 hours following the crash. It has since reopened.